The West Kazakhstan Murat Ospanov Medical University is one of the most popular and number one ranked medical university of Kazakhstan by independent agency of accreditation and ratings. It is located in the center of Aktobe. The university was established in the year 1957 and enrolled 213 students. Over 60 years, the university has trained more than 20,000 doctors and is proud of each of the graduates. The geography of our graduates is vast and diverse. For quality knowledge, not only Kazakhstanis, but students come from Pakistan, India, Europe and the CIS countries.
I am very satisfied with our faculties. They are very helpful. We do have regular training classes, which is very helpful for us. Training departments and university use all innovation and simulation of teaching, which really helps us in our learning process.
Today, West Kazakhstan State Medical University has 60 years of experience and has its own medical hospital and scientific schools. It is one of the largest complexes with qualified teachers of innovative research and clinical potential. There are 5,000 students studying at 5 faculties. Today we cooperate with all the medical universities in Kazakhstan, leading universities in Russia and beyond. Our medical graduates not only work in Kazakhstan but across the globe. We are introducing Global Educational Experience and Technology every year. The university attracts foreign specialists to managerial positions, to participate in the educational process, to conduct joint research, to participate in the international competitions on pomegranate financing jointly with domestic and foreign partners, to implement joint research projects, undergraduates and doctorates and PhDs. An important priority of the university is the implementation of the principles of the adaptation and educated programs. All levels of interdisciplinary integration of internationalization and language. The military department of the university is preparing a trained reserve for the armed forces of the Republic of Kazakhstan.
I study in the third year of the military medical faculty, resided at a military institute, and classes are held at the West Kazakhstan State Medical University named after Murat Ospanov. Here, we are taught by highly qualified doctors and teachers, and law classes are held here in several disciplines, when at the same time, several teachers teach a lecture that allows us to develop technical thinking, also allows us to put our theoretical knowledge into practice.
University has three clinics of its own, one medical center, one family medicine clinic, and a dental clinic. The university's practical skills center is the basis of practical training, not only for our students, but for all the doctors in the city. It is equipped with modern computer high-tech mannequins and simulators and are used by the health system of the city and of the region and the consolidation of practical skills. The university is proud of highly developed library structure, which not only effectively accompanies the educational process, but is the basis of scientific research and applicants of various academic degrees. The library of the university has various contacts and provides access to the funds of medical universities of Moscow and abroad.
I came from India for 5 years to study here in Murat Ospanov State Medical University, and today I want to tell about how I feel about this university and this country. The teachers of this university are so helpful and they teach us very carefully and sincerely, like their own children. Love you ZKGMU, love you Aktobe, and love you Kazakhstan.
In educational and clinical processes, modern information technology systems are used. We provide future doctors not only with professional training from the students' bench, but also create comfortable conditions outside the class time. Our students live in 5 comfortable hostels, which provide conditions for preparing for exams and relaxation. Student self-government was created at the university. Student councils, a student union, a council of young scientists, and student scientific community functions. Our students are actively involved in the cultural and sporting life of the region. Each year,
a charity ball is gaining more and more scope, attracting not only medical public but others too. West Kazakhstan State Medical University named Murat Osman Now Traditions and Innovations for the Medicine of the Future. Thank you.